With the first pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Orlando Magic select Paolo Banchero from Duke University.
Banchero, fourth player from Duke, selected number one overall, most of any college, joining Zion Williamson, Kyrie Irving, who's been making some news today, more on him later on, and Elton Brand. Getting the love from his family, proud of his roots from Seattle, the ACC Rookie of the Year, averaged 17 points and 8 rebounds and 3 assists per game, 6'10", 250 pounds. You know, prior to becoming a freshman star at Duke, Banchero was a freshman backup quarterback at O'Day High School near Seattle. As we get to know him, find out he was mistaken for one of the best quarterbacks on the planet.
With the second pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Chet Holmgren from Gonzaga University.
Chet Holmgren. You know, he was teammates with Jalen Suggs in high school in Minneapolis for 3 seasons, getting the hug from his dad. And his dad, of course, very famous for that camcorder. Dad David, mom Sarah Harris. By the way, dad played ball, 7 feet tall, went on a visit to Houston when Hakeem Olajuwon was there. He later would go to Minnesota. Bad knees were the problem, but right now, Chet Holmgren, you're going to hear this word a lot. At 7 feet tall, 195 pounds, that word is unicorn.
With the third pick in the 2022 draft, the Houston Rockets select Jabari Smith Jr.
Okay.
From Auburn University.
Okay.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling really good. Someone that could have gone number
better
one,
fit.
Super skilled. I love this, running alongside Jalen Green.
Young man, 6 months younger than Paolo Banchero, full year younger than Chet Holmgren. Now, this team, when you talk about outside shooting, you're adding a guy who's 6'10", versatile, 220 pounds, and shot 42% from three.
And the reason I'm so excited, for those who don't know, I'm from Houston. And so we are talking about amassing talent and getting these draft picks and nailing them. I think he's a home run. I think he's a layup pick for the Rockets.
With the fourth pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Sacramento Kings select Keegan Murray from the University of Iowa.
The pick.
And this pick by the Kings was widely discussed. Could this be a point where they trade this pick? Because Jaden Ivey was one of those guys targeted by multiple teams. Keegan Murray's an outstanding player. How about a first-team All-American just as a sophomore? He knows what he's doing out of Iowa, but a lot of people talk about the fit here and understanding what the Kings are trying to do.
Never saw him until he went up against former Knicks coach Mike Woodson, now coaching at Indiana, and he went up against them brothers. He shoots 40% from three-point range. He went from averaging 9 points to 23 points a game. I like this kid a lot.
With the fifth pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Detroit Pistons select Jaden Ivey from Purdue University.
Let's go.
Oh, no.
You know what I'm saying?
That's little bro right there.
What a moment.
You know what I mean?
Coach Getting Neal a big has to be so proud.
And you mentioned Coach, the head coach of Notre Dame and their women's basketball program, and that's where he grew up. Janae, you watched this young man grow up right in front of you.
Yeah, Jaden told me today, he's like, I watched you play in the Final Four, and I'm so happy to see you. And I'm like, I'm even happier for you in this moment. And Coach Neal, I'm just emotional thinking about it.
You know,
I'm emotional thinking about it, too, because
yeah,
he's 6'4", 200, and he's a blur. You know,
Neal's basketball career has been nothing short of exceptional. The current Notre Dame women's head coach raced around
Motor
the game
Kate,
tonight. They share
Marvin
this life-changing
Bagley.
Experience.
With the sixth pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Indiana Pacers select Benedict Mathurin from Montreal, the NBA Academy Latin America, and the University of Arizona.
Pac-12 Player of the Year, highest drafted player ever from the city of Montreal. And you see the emotions taking over. for the 20-year-old who turned 20 this past Sunday. You know, his journey here to the NBA was also combined with an unbelievable loss.
With the 7th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Portland Trailblazers select Shaedon Sharpe from London, Ontario, and the University of Kentucky.
They always get those guys.
This is the wild card of the draft, where years from now, you could point and say, how did this young man drop to number 7? The roller coaster journey, so much unknown with Shaedon Sharpe. The 19-year-old, the number 1 rated prospect.
With the 8th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Dyson Daniels from Bendigo, Australia, the NBA Global Academy in Australia, and the NBA G League's Team Ignite. With the 9th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Jeremy Sochan from Milton Keynes, England, and Baylor University.
Which pick is this? 9?
This is the 9th pick.
I
and
love this.
Sochan going there. Second Baylor freshman ever drafted. And the first Baylor freshman drafted in the first round of the Common Draft era. We're talking about a young man who brings the flair.
Oh, yes.
And obviously you can see it with the fits and the hair.
With the 10th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Washington Wizards select Johnny Davis from the University of Wisconsin.
Damn. That's who I wanted them to get.
And you're going to miss out on Johnny Davis. By the way,
I like
you can see him in a commercial already this week, living this dream, like the Taco Bell commercial where he wears, you know, that lilac suit and he hears his name called and Johnny Davis, a twin brother.
With the 11th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the New York Knicks select Ousmane Dieng from Bordeaux, France. The 12th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Jalen Williams from Santa Clara University.
God, dog. Let me get a flick real quick so I can send it to TJ.
Jalen Williams, first prospect drafted from Santa Clara since Steve Nash was taken 15th overall in the 1996 draft.
With the 13th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Jalen Duren from the University of Memphis.
Well, they went big here, and another Jalen is off the board. Played his freshman and sophomore seasons of high school at Roman Catholic in Philadelphia, leading them to the Philadelphia Catholic League title.
With the 14th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Ochai Agbaji from the University of Kansas.
I love this story. Agbaji grew 9 inches from his freshman year to his junior year in high school.
With the 15th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Mark Williams from Duke University.
Let's go!
That is Shanae Gwumbake saying let's go because this is another product of women's basketball.
That's little bro. I played with his older sister, Elizabeth Williams, a former member of the Connecticut Sun, current member of the Washington Mystics, and that's them. That's the two, the sibling duo that are both now professionals. I'm so happy for them.
With the 16th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Atlanta Hawks select A.J. Griffin from Duke University.
Back-to-back selections for the Blue Devils and the third Duke player in the top 16.
They don't like Trey.
In the 2022 NBA Draft, the Houston Rockets select Tari Eason from Louisiana State University.
What a story for Tari Eason. And you're going to hear so many of these stories where a year ago, Tari Eason wasn't projected to be a first rounder. He was transferring from Cincinnati, went to LSU.
With the 18th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Chicago Bulls select Dalen Terry from the University of Arizona.
Terry's creativity on the defensive end of the court earned him a spot on the Pac-12 all-defensive first team. That same creativeness also helps him in his other passion in life.
18th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Jake LaRavia from Wake Forest University.
Now, we're getting a report in that this pick is going to Memphis.
With the 20th pick in the 2020 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Malachi Branham from the Ohio State University.
Appreciate the commissioner getting the in there. The Big Ten freshman of the year. And Chiney brought it up. Averaged over 20 points over his last 10 games after averaging just under 11 points in his first 22 games last season. That's just a freshman adjusting and understanding. And Jalen's brought this up. It is like the Big Ten Invitational here, as we've seen a lot of talent here.
In the 2022 NBA Draft, the Denver Nuggets select Christian Brown from the University of Kansas.
Back to back Jayhawks going here in the first round, and you see Bill Self and the big hug, Christian with his mom Lisa.
With the 22nd pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Memphis Grizzlies select Walker Kessler from Auburn University.
By the way, this pick will go to Minnesota. So if you're wondering about, hey, they already got size of Carl Anthony Towns. Hey, that's the three-point shooter.
With the 23rd pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select David Roddy from Colorado State University.
And we are getting reports that this pick will now go to Memphis. And when you look at David Roddy, you just see size. We're talking about a guy that got a scholarship from Wyoming to play quarterback.
Bucks are doing. 24th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Milwaukee Bucks select Marjon Beauchamp from the NBA G League's Team Ignite.
Hear that roar? A celebration. What a journey for this young man. From the G League at the age of 21, played 12 games for Yakima Valley College before joining the G League.
With the 25th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Blake Wesley from the University of Notre Dame.
Mom Leslie, big hug for her son.
With the 26th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Dallas Mavericks select Wendell Moore Jr. from Duke University.
By the way, this pick is part of the Christian Wood trade. So,
and with the 27th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Miami Heat select Nikola Jovic from Belgrade, Serbia.
Jovic. From Serbia, Nikola Jovic, 6'11", 223 pounds.
With the 28th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Patrick Baldwin Jr. from the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee.
This is a relatively unknown when you talk about talent. 6'10", 231 pounds.
29th pick in the 2022 NBA draft. The Memphis Grizzlies select Ty Washington Jr. from the University of Kentucky.
Another player.
This pick is going to the Rockets, by the way.
Oh, wow.
This is the first round by Houston.
To the victors, the spoils.
Rockets and the Pistons are winners. Like, for real. Whether over or under the radar.
The 14th freshman guard from Kentucky to go in the first round since 1988 is the commissioner.
With the 30th pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Peyton Watson from UCLA.
First UCLA freshman drafted in the first round since Lonzo Ball and TJ Leaf back in 2017.